there are a lot of reasons that students will choose to transfer. The biggest message is that a transfer student isn't one size fits all, and neither is the process. So we're really working with these students on an individual basis to help them figure out the best pathway to get here.
When I came here, there was no doubt this is where I wanted to be. The campus was beautiful, all the different labs, and then it had what I wanted in the sense that it had different majors and not just one major directly all the time.
So I changed because I felt like I wasn't getting the hands-on experience that I wanted at my previous university. I felt like I lacked the involvement with the professors, felt like I was just a number. I also felt like as I progressed through my classes, you kind of had to wait a few years until you could get into the lab. And here, you know, the first time that I stepped foot here, the professor said, hey, why don't you check out what we have in this lab? And right then I knew exactly what I wanted to do here.
If you are considering transferring to Penn College, the first step is to either contact the admissions office or come to campus. Check out our labs, talk with faculty, make sure you really understand the transfer credit process, financial aid, the admissions process. So a visit is a great first step.
There's a lot of nerves going into a different school because you already kind of, whatever your story is, like maybe you tried out another school or you have been out of school. If you come and you see the campus and you feel like it might be the right fit for you, it probably is. This is a really great school. It's a home, it's a family here. I think the best advice would be just to go for it.